But I'm not trying to say drugs are, like, you know, take them or don't, because I sure as hell know I've wasted many, many, many moments in my life taking drugs where, you know, I should have just let the night end. But, you know, it's like 5 o'clock in the morning. You're like, well, call him. He's not going to come around and bring him now. Well, he's coming? Oh, fuck. You ever get so high you get scared when more drugs show up? I might not be able to do this unless it can be proven that I simply have two hummingbirds humping under my shirt and not my heart at all. It's my heart. I think I'm gonna need that when I'm older. Man, I've wasted a lot of my life on drugs, man. Like, I don't know how many hours I've wasted in what I like to call the conductor position. And that is when you're snorting cocaine with somebody and they have the cocaine on the CD case. Two lines chopped out, crisp, white, round and pure like two Ukrainian farmers. And they have the bill rolled up in their hand, and all they have to do is snort their line and give you yours. But that is the moment that they choose to tell a long-winded story about Christmas or some conspiracy theory that they thought up of in the kitchen, and you're just looking at them going, "Did you snort that fucking cocaine? He's sitting here telling me how the Jews control the milk. What's wrong with you?" And that's when the conductor position comes in, because you can't hear them after a while. It's just... But they're accenting their speech with the bill. They get the trucks, they get everything. And all you can do after a while is just watch the bill. As the conductor, man, you're just sitting there going, would you please, please snort that cocaine and give me mine. Once you do that, once you give me mine, you can do whatever you want, man. We can put a horse costume on and sing Evita. If that's what you want, man, we can do that. What the fuck is wrong with you? That's a highly addictive drug in your fucking head. People die in the mountains over that shit. Just snort yours and give me my... What do you think? You've got a story that's better than cocaine? Sir, if you had a story that was better than cocaine, your story would be illegal. Yeah, man, that's been a bit of a division on the audience there. Hey, 60% of you are going, oh my, that's well observed zeitgeist for the new millennia. And the other 40 are going, oh my God. I think this man may have actually tried cocaine. Not necessarily. This could be a play. And I'm just a really good actor who has done a shitload of research. A shitload of research.